Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Roberto Mazzero and I'm president of THINC, the Innovation Knowledge Foundation. Together with your notaries, we support the organization of this workshop. First of all, even on behalf of Riccardo Genghini, Riccardo, where are you? The president of your notaries, I would thank Maurizio Ferraris, Giuliano Torringo, and Tiziana Andina for organizing this interesting workshop, as well as our prominent speakers and all of you for taking the time to attend. Just a few words on our foundation and on the reasons why we are eager to contribute to the success of this workshop. THINC is a non-profit foundation focusing on developing independent research and promoting projects and initiatives to favor the utilization of digital technologies for the improvement of the quality of life, the economic growth, and the human development, both in mature and in less developed countries. We are developing a world innovation map where we are collecting information on the good innovation practices leveraging on digital technologies all over the world. You can find it on our website, thinkinnovation.org. And we organize a number of initiatives to spread the culture of innovation. In summary, we aim at contributing to changing for a better world through knowledge and passion. And we believe that philosophy and technology of documentality is a theme very relevant to the change and to making innovation happen in this digital age that we are living in. Why is that? Maurizio Ferraris, in his introduction to this workshop, states that the basic principle of social ontology is that inscription of acts brings into life social objects. Social objects are the outcomes of acts which involve at least two persons, or a person and a difficult machine, and which are characterized by being registered on a piece of paper, in a computer file, or even simply in the hands of persons. Barry Smith, working on the mystery of capital by Arnaldo de Soto, formulated in 2008 what he called the de Soto thesis, according to which two performance of document acts of filling in, registering, conveying, validating, and touching, we change the world by bringing into being ownership relations, legal accountability, business organization, and a variety of other institutional orders of modern societies. So stocks and shares, certificates create capital. Statutes of incorporation create companies, as well as identity documents create identities, the sort of things which can be the objects of identity theft. In summary, documents, both in paper and electronic form, have created an invisible infrastructure of multiple types of non-physical entities which pervade contemporary social reality, influence our daily life, and affect our own identities. Somebody says that you are what Google says about you. This jeopardizes the traditional monopoly of philosophers on ontological issues, establishing in some way ontologies as a discipline dealing with philosophy, as well as business analytics and big data management, looking for responses to the challenges that many industrial, governmental, and scientific organizations are facing to combine huge bodies of data deriving from multiple heterogeneous sources. Always Barry Smith says, ontologies are consensus frameworks designed to allow such data to be collected in such a way that it will be capable of being integrated together with other associated data collected at a later stage by multiple different groups. In the workshop today, the most prominent experts in the field of social ontology will discuss the most recent theoretical options in social ontology. We are proud to host today in Milano this exciting workshop, where we endeavor to build a bridge between philosophers and technologists to discuss the many relevant implications that social objects will have on our daily lives, as well as on the principle of internal innovations that will enable us to build a better world.